take the prime seat.
Sam, come sit down.
Come on.
Right.
Oh, we should have got
a
break. Someone else.
Yeah, you need more. You.
It's gone.
Is that Bill?
Yes.
Oh, bye.
Are you filming?
Am I going to be in it?
Yeah.
Are you being sure? That's serious?
Yeah. It's recorded. I'm filming
it. Right, is it? Am I in it?
Yes, you're in it.
Am I going to be in the final product?
wait, if you think this is right now, well, I'll show you that.
We've got a photo of us from
the first German trials in like the first.
When it was like me and Ellie.
We have a photo of us because we ever together in past, and we are literally turned. We're literally the colour of like.
Yeah. Can you send it to me and I'll put it in like now?
Yeah. That's so funny.
I vomited on Jake's shoes. We were just talking about vomiting on Jake's shoes, and I was ill, and Jake's shoes did not come well out of that. They had to do more.
It's so weird.
Overall, it's been a very bland experience.
Yeah, just can't like it. Overall, it's been a very bland experience. That's the only bit of you that goes in.
Just shut up.
Things we're going to miss about Eltham. Woo! Ali Thompson's one of them. Ali, shout
out. I'm not doing it here.
Oh, what? Why is it just John and John?
It was Toby's birthday, and we all decided to go to Tesco.
Let's go to Tesco at 1 o'clock.
Can we swear it?
No.
We were very drunk. We decided to put Tom Gallo in a shopping trolley and move around with him while singing Colton Cole's song to the tune of Gold by Sam.
Can you sing it?
Colton Cole, always believe in your soul. You have the power to know you're indestructible. Always believe in.
Do you want to tell me funny stories about how you're doing?
Right, in year 8, a certain George Salt Arab here gets kicked out of chemistry. Not once, but twice. Inside 5 minutes. Now, what did you do, George?
Mate, I just smiled at Dr. Morgan and he kicked me out.
And Dr. Morgan said, if your food keeps running, get out. And then, because I laughed, I proceeded to be kicked out. And what happened, George?
He fly kicked the door
into the back of my head and it rebounded and hit him. That's our best moment.
You're good. She showed a picture of me and Ed, and she said to me, oh, is that you and your dad?
Daddy!
I said, no, that's my friend. Oh. I remember Matthew Jordan's party in October of year 12.
Oh, yeah.
And the door got smashed, and everyone ran.
No one's talking about that.
And so everyone went to leave the police tables, were very scary.
Shout out to Burton, Tom Gallagher. Long term relationship. They'll be done in a year.
Welcome to the Chamber of Learning.
Never say that.
He said it to me.
In private.
Yeah, in your bedroom. In
a private session.
It was like the money in the middle, and all the boys were literally like, that was such a good set.
Now.
£3 coin isn't even there, mate.
I remember when I was in year 7, I went into the school cupboard where I should not have been.
Louder.
And some people closed the door behind me and locked it so I could not get out of the cupboard. At one point they realised that our form tutor was about to enter the room. They unlocked the cupboard.
like 10 minutes. You were there for 10 minutes while she took
you
the
ring. You stopped trying, and then you like one massive bastard girl. <Yeah. laughs>
I removed myself from it every single time because I loved it being exposed.
Oh, we should talk about Chantal.
Oh, no, we're not doing
it. Chantal was a mythical figure or mythical creature. Some say her lair is in Reading. No one's actually seen her except for Connor. All we know is that she wore white Reeboks and a pink shirt.
I'm going to miss Mr. Mills' accent.
Oh my god,
that's fantastic.
I'm going to miss what Paul is doing impressions of.
I'm going to miss the old gallery and the vending machine that never worked.
I can do my rendition of Real Steve Shane.
No, that's okay.
We'd all been waiting for Budok to turn up and do something. So he was in there for about 2 minutes battling this pigeon or whatever. I mean, we couldn't see, and I think that's what makes it beautiful. We have no clue how he tackled that pigeon, but after a couple of minutes, the door opened again and he came out, pigeon in hand. A true hero went to the edge of the balcony, and he just let the pigeon go, and we were ready for that beautiful moment as it flew away, but instead it kind of just crumpled to the floor in the closet, where it remained for the rest of the day.
Michaela, when we were in Uganda, lactated. But she didn't actually lactate.
I thought she had that.
She tried to milk me.
It's never happened before.
Emily, the one about our memory stick.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Wait, don't shake that.
Can you grab some?
They don't want to be in this video. It's just me.
Couple of the year tangy, of course. Sorry, Joby and Amy, I do love you too.
Do you know actually what made me laugh? Do you remember Mr. Milne made you cry when you were literally sobbing?
That's awful.
So much.
I'm like going
mental.
Thought of that. So one time,
I'm actually going mental.
Mr. Milne sent Ellie, you can't go home this afternoon, and Ellie's like crying all around the floor. Like,
not even crying, like blubbering, like
blubbering,
like sobbing. She's so upset.
I remember once Mr. Darcy. I got a pack of crisps stuck in the machine, and he proper like body slammed the machine to try and get my pack of crisps out of the machine. So it was a funny little bit. No, he had a birthday. It was yours.
It was my birthday. I was like, guys, it's my birthday.
No, I'm
being like,
no.
Rugby, girls, rugby.
I laughed.
The classics LZ7.
Oh my god.
Best thing to happen at Eltham. LZ7 was the shit.
The pews were broken.
Year 7s were broken.
Chapel Rain.
The year 7s were broken.
They were broken. Do you not remember one that got trapped onto the pew?
Yeah. JB, I've got a fair few of you.
Don't say them.
Well, that's the only one who's ever happened.
He said something about, I don't even know, and I thought, you know what, I'm going to get him for that. So I thought, I'm just going to try portrait in a little bit of water. In his eyes wide open, it was vodka, and the next thing I can hear is openly going, he's gone blind.
Can we tell them all of the right eyes?
That's going to be the one bit of the video that I'm in.
Yeah.
Just maybe like,
put that a bit.
What do you want to know?
He's cut all of this out.
Yeah.
You'd only find that one funny.
Miss Piccoli informing
two boys in our old psychology set that because they were 6 inches close to each other, they weren't respected. The 6 inch rule in the workplace. And when they were shorter, they were in fact 6 inches. She informed the boys, yeah, and they tend not to have a good understanding of what 6 inches
is. What? We went to Birmingham together, went to Houston together, we went to Eltham together.
When I started the school, there was, it was funny in the gallery one time when we had that funeral for
Harambe.
That was funny. Really funny.
She has made us go read in the library.
Yes.
Why? Because you keep throwing the N-word on big people.
That guy's the worst head boy the school's ever seen. Get this on camera. Where was the Christmas ball, mate?
I'm going up. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. This is so complex. You don't even
one.
Know. Drums.
Yes.
Yeah. Right. So I go down. Down. Yeah.
And now, for the main event of WrestleMania, the prophecy!
Come on, Sam, do it for Guy.
Sam, I'll catch you.
Let's go. Serious stuff.
How much of a run are we getting?
I feel like him. Shut off of a... Alright, go.
I got my t-shirt as well! I just got this! I'm sitting
in.
I mean, are we still bringing the kids?
Even Sam's got a little kid. Everyone's got a little kid. Oh,
even Sam.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I tell you.
When I see you again.
Watch your way. way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Thanks! Cool. Bye, Eltham.
Bye!
Bye! Bye for now!
Where did that come from?
Bang! There we go.
Nailed it.
Nailed it.